guys, today I'm going to be making some bacon tomorrow. We're going to see because my food's going to be here at 2:35 and it's like 1:25 and I'm hungry and I haven't eaten anything. So I'm going to cook some stuff and make some bacon really quick because I'm that hungry. Some bacon, here I come. Need to grab my skillet. Okay, it's got the bacon. I'm telling you, I just used the bacon. I need some oil. I need to grab some oil. So I'm gonna grab some oil. Some oil in the pan. I just learned. No one taught me. BCW, no one taught me. To be honest, no one taught me. I just start doing it and then I learn. But when I cook it, I don't like to get popped by the grease. So I do it a different way. Every time I want to start cooking, I need to flip the icing off the stove. I don't not want to get popped. And it's only like one piece of bacon. It's like four. I washed my hands already before the video started, so don't do too much. One slice of bacon, and this is from, I love this bacon, because it crisps up good, it's yummy, okay, it just crispies, it's really crispy. I'm gonna show you the brand I'm gonna be using. So yeah, it's like 3 pieces of bacon. Okay. I'm making a bacon sandwich. I'm gonna turn the stove on. I think that's the right one. Yeah, it's this one. Okay, so my bacon is cooking. And I'm not kidding, because the fire is going on. It's in this one. So I might put the phone right here. Because I want to show you guys the cooking. So it's cooking.
So,
I was like over there when it's time to flip it, but it's not time yet, so, I mean, yeah. My food would be here at 2:35. It is 1:30. So, just waiting on my food to get here from Uber Eats. Or it's DoorDash, not DoorDash. And I got some chicken nuggets and some fries. With some ranch. Look, guys, it's cooking. It's cooking like a cookie. And I'm missing the part where I'm about to turn off the stove so I can flip it. And it's popping like crazy. So I like bend down. So it's popping like crazy. And turn it off. I turned it off so I can flip it. I told you, I'm so scared of getting popped. I don't want to get popped. So I'm just standing back because it's still like sizzling over there. Turned it off. I'm about to flip it. Now I'm turning it back on and then keep doing the same thing. That's what I do. I'm going to show you how I can try to flip this. Okay. Can y'all see? Spread this out. Okay, let's turn the stove back on. Turn it back on. Let's get back to cooking. Just turn this off a little bit. And then I'm gonna need a paper towel. And then I'm gonna have to use a paper towel. I'm gonna make a sandwich. I'm gonna eat the bacon cone. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna make a sandwich if I have bread. Yes, it's some bread. I'm not gonna add any mayonnaise because I'm gonna wait till my food gets here. I'm not eating any minutes. Because I have food on the way. You know, I don't wanna get too full and I have food on the way. I'm mad we don't have the Sara Lee bread. That's my favorite. But I guess it's okay. Oh, man, y'all, it is popping like crazy. It's like really popping. I don't want to get, y'all see, I don't know how I see the smoke, but it's a lot of smoke coming out, and I don't want too much glow. I don't want that, this, the thing going off, and that's going to be so irritating. So, it's too, ooh, almost got popped. I'm going to stand back, so, it's almost time for me to flip it. So, yeah, let's get, it's time to get flipped. Ooh, oh my god, popped, y'all. It's not even funny. It's flip time. Sometimes if it takes way too long stopping, I just like pick up the pan and